you want to get more watch time on YouTube videos and reach a larger audience, add closed captioning to your YouTube videos. This will enable the hearing impaired to understand the content of your video, and if people have their sound turned off, they can read the captions below the video. Stay tuned throughout the video to discover how to add closed captioning to a video on YouTube. Hello, my name is Herman Drost. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and sales on autopilot, hit the subscribe button and hit the bell notification icon to be notified about future videos. The easiest way to add closed captioning to a video you're watching on YouTube is to click the CC icon at the bottom right of the video. That means that YouTube auto-generates the captions.
It says English auto-generated, click for settings. So if you click the settings, you can see that the English is auto-generated. That means that YouTube auto-generates the captions. We can see that the auto-generated captions appear at the bottom of the video.
The auto-generated transcription is not entirely accurate, so I'm gonna edit it. So how do you add closed captions to your own YouTube videos so it'll be more accurate than the auto-generated ones from YouTube?
Log into YouTube channel, click YouTube Studio Beta, click Transcriptions, select the video that you wish to add closed captions to, and then select this video. As you can see, it's already got published automatic captions on the video.
You can also get people from the community to create your transcriptions.
I also have community contributions turned on for this video, so anybody from the community can add closed captions. If I want to edit the automatic captions, just click on the published icon. It says view published subtitles in CC English automatic. So if I want to edit those, just click on edit. I can now edit the transcription. After you've edited the transcription, click publish edits. Now I've got the English automatic and I've got English.
So that's a free way to add closed captions to your videos. You simply edit the auto-generated captions from YouTube. How do you upload a transcript of your video created by somebody else?
Log to YouTube channel, click YouTube Studio Beta, click Transcriptions, select the video you want to add closed captions to, and select this one, click Add. I can upload a file, which means upload a text transcript or timed subtitles. I can transcribe and autosync, which means type or paste in a full transcript of the video and subtitle timings will be set automatically. Or I can create new subtitles or CC, which means create subtitles and closed captions by typing them in as you watch the video.
That's what I showed you previously, so this time I'm going to choose transcribe and autosync.
Click on that. Here's my transcript, so I'm just going to copy all that. I'm going to paste the text into this box. Click set timings. Now YouTube is setting the timings. Click English setting timings. Here's my transcription, which I can edit if I still see mistakes. When I play the video, I can see the captions on the video as well as under the video. After I'm satisfied with the transcription and the closed captioning, click publish. Now it says that subtitles have been published. If you still have the auto-generated captions, it'll appear under the transcript. So you click on English, you click unpublish, and then delete the transcript.
You can also upload the transcript if it's on your computer.
Here's how to quickly upload a transcript using YouTube Studio Beta. Select the video, click Advanced, click Upload Subtitle CC, select with timing or without timing. I'm going to select with timing, click Continue. Select the transcript file from your desktop, highlight it, click Open, click Save. And that's all there is to it.
So what are the top benefits of adding closed captioning to a video on YouTube? Number one, increases watch time. Viewers pay more attention to your video when they can read along while listening to your video content. Number two, reach a larger audience. Viewers that have difficulty with their hearing or have the sound turned off because they're in the library or at work can read the captions under the video. Now you'll be able to extend the reach of your audience to those people as well. Number three, read content on mobile devices. As you can see, the captions are easy to read on a mobile device. Number four, repurpose your transcript. Since you have a transcript of your video content, you can repurpose it by adding it to your blog, social media sites, etc. You can even convert the transcript to a PDF file and submit it to document sharing sites to get even more traffic. Let me ask you a question. Do you want to get more views and subscribers to YouTube videos by exposing your content to a larger audience? If that's a yes, Watch my next video on how to translate your video content into different languages. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.